Hi all, welcome to my channel again. So there is a urgent requirement for SAP MM consultant, and it is for a senior consultant job. So we are going to discuss today about this job profile. So the company is a pharmaceutical company, okay, and they are looking for a senior MM consultant for the support activities and some of the implementation and rollout projects as well. So they are looking at a senior role, as it mentioned, it is a senior MM consultant. This is a job profile. So it is a leading pharmaceutical company, and they will prefer the candidates who have already some exposure and experience in the pharmaceutical industry. Specifically, if it is related to the WM and the EWM, so warehouse management and extended warehouse management. Okay. So these are the basic job profile they are searching right now. It's an urgent requirement, so you can immediately apply for this job if you are interested. I will be sharing all the details in the coming slides. These are the backgrounds they are checking. So the education background would be an engineering graduate or postgraduate, and they will prefer definitely if you have manufacturing or pharma experience with SAP in MM field, and if you have exposure to WM and EWM as well. Okay, so this is the position that is being offered by the client or by the company, I will say, not the client, by the company. It's a pharmaceutical company. So we have a consultancy firm that will be helping you to apply for this job. I will share that details to you. So this is the position they are offering, is a MM senior consultant, and you will be responsible for support activities as well as maintenance and able to work in projects related to application development. So definitely they are going to some small, medium and complex projects which you are going to be part of, and you are going to handle that individually sometimes, or you can also have to take care these things with teams, along with your teams. Okay, so this is a very good opportunity for the MM consultant. The skills they are required is that definitely MM experience, the more and the vast the MM experience you have, that will add an advantage, and it will definitely going to build your resume, and you have to crack the interviewer definitely. But if you have knowledge of integration with MM module with other modules like FICO, ST, okay, especially the stock part, okay, so how the stock has to be handled, it will help you. Another thing is that the if you have support experience where you have worked on the migration projects, where you have done the mass data uploads using the uploading tools, whether it is LSMW or whether it is SHDB or any other tools which you have used for migrating the data from the legacy system to the SAP system, that will add an advantage. Okay, they may ask you, IDOC is an important thing. IDOC, you should be well aware of the IDOC functionality because the migration is there. So IDOC will definitely come into the play, and they are going to evaluate you on this IDOC and the migration data upload tools as well. Okay, you are going to work as a solution manager providing the solutions and the improvement to the business process. And quickly I will show you what is the experience they are looking. They are looking for a 5 to 10 years of experience into the SAP MM field. Like I said, it is a senior role, and the working location will be Chennai. Okay, the contact person is Sudhata Mitra, and this is the consultancy firm ID that you have to drop your mail, and thereafter the profile is selected and you will be called for the client interview. Okay, company interview. Okay, don't go confused with that. So it's a pharmaceutical company, and this is the moderator of the consultancy firm which is handling the recruitment process. So you have to provide your CV and email to this person, and with all these below details which I have mentioned. Okay, your full name. So please maintain the sequence as it is mentioned. It is important that you highlight your MM experience for this role. That is a mandatory thing. Okay. And if you have a WM experience and EWM experience, so if you have expertise in handling the transfer orders, you know how to process the transfer orders, okay, how to extend your plants, and how you are going to manage your plants as a warehouse managed plant. So that will going to add a big advantage for you. If you what are the expectation, what is the current salary, that is already all the things that I have mentioned here. Date of birth you have to put. If you are serving notice period, you have to mention the same, the last working day. And if you are holding any offer, then please share the amount of the offer in the mail itself along with. If you don't have, you can put it as a not applicable. Okay. And the current notice period, whatever it is 3 years or 3 months or 2 months, you can just put it that way. Package, if you go and see, this is up to 18 lakh, depends on the experience. So it depends upon the experience and expertise. The package is 18 lakh there, but they can go beyond 20 as well if you are a qualified consultant for this role, and if you have a good experience in both SAP MM, SAP WM and SAP EWM. So the more expertise you have, the more package you can gain from this. So this is, I will repeat, this is for a pharmaceutical company, and you can just take this note, okay, and drop an email as it is looking for an urgent requirement. Hope these details will help you, and keep watching my videos. Please subscribe it if you are liking it. Thank you. Bye-bye.